वेलकम टू डैब पडू। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, होप एवरीवन इज डूइंग गुड। आई वुड अर्ज यू टू बी कॉशियस एंड बी सेफ। इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक बेस्ट आउट ऑफ वेस्ट एंड अरोमा डिफ्यूजर। दिस नॉट ओनली विल एनहांस द एम्बियंस ऑफ द रूम विथ इट्स ब्यूटिफुल अरोमा बट वुड लुक एस्थेटिकली प्लीजिंग ऑल्सो। सो दिस are the items which you can easily find at the home. I have made two varieties of it which you can easily recreate at home. I will mention the details still in the description below. So let's begin. Firstly, you need a glass bulb for this. You have to carefully break it. Please make sure that you have to wear some eye gear and gloves if possible, and carefully remove this. I thought of removing it with the lid, however it came out as so even I'm happy with this. So I'm cleaning the inner part. Carefully clean, because this is a glass, there are chances of hurting yourself, so be cautious. Carefully remove everything out of it. I had another long bulb also which is out of glass, so I'm breaking it slowly and remove the upper part. I'll cut this. So now to hang the first bulb which I have got without the lid, I'm making a mesh out of the copper wire which I have thin. I have removed this also from some internet cable. You can do so, or you can buy any thin wire. So this is how I'm using around 7 inches of wire and wrapping it from center. Then I'm joining two of them to make a structure, comb like honeycomb like structure. We will have to add wires one upon the other and wrap it thrice so that it will make a even comb mesh. So this is how I've wrapped. As you wrap it, you will have to go on adding the wires. So we have to make it in a descending form. The bottom will be 4, 3, 2, 1 and so on. So I've made another bigger piece and now I will add it. After adding it and making it to a certain length, measure it to the required length of the bulb. Now I am adding the first and the last piece, and I have made a mesh basket which is open from the out. The loops which I have created on the top, I am passing this wire through it. Because it is wire, it will take the structure of the bulb once you pull it. So after pulling it, I will make it into an hanging model. So this is how our first glass bulb is ready. For the second one, easily you can just wrap around with the help of wire and make it hanging. If you don't have bulbs, don't worry, you can use any old nail polish or small glass bottles which has a bottom thicker like this. Now for the making of the stand, you can use any leftover plywoods or wood pieces. So I have few pieces of plywood, or you can use some branch like this, the one I'm using in this. So I have primed it up with white color and I kept it. You can use any color, acrylic color also, to enhance it. So I'll paint everything. Now I have pre-drilled holes in one of the plywood so that it will be easy for us to fix it on the second plywood. Now with the help of nails, I am attaching it to the second plywood. The bottom one I have kept it little broader, and the one which goes on the side is little thin so that it will hold properly. And now if you wish, I pre-drilled a hole in the branch also. If you wish, you can, instead of branch, you can use another stick or any kind of plywood piece also, which is little thinner than this. And to make it stronger, I've wrapped it with wire. You can use it like this also, or keep your books here. Now to cover it up, I'm wrapping it with tissue paper and little bit of cement. Now this is again a nail polish bottle which I have emptied. So I will cover it up with aluminium foil in double, and then make a small hole or poke a hole and cover the lid. This will help us to make the oil lamp. I'm using oil lamp instead of tea lamps because it will be very mild and it won't heat up the thin bottom of the bulb very fast. So add a small cotton wick into it. Once it will be lit, it will be having very mild flame. If you have thicker bottoms to the glass, you can use a tea light candle. Now the second alternative, if you don't have the plywoods as I did, you can use any kind of little thick gauge wire and take two wraps of it as shown in the video and make a small frame to hang your bulb or your nail polish bottle. So I've wrapped it twice and I've gone into the other opposite as a diameter. Then on the one side I will pull it little lengthy and bend it into a curved shape which will hold the bottle. I have painted it and wrapped it in black and I've placed a small steel place. I'll place a small hook and you can hang your bottle or your glass bulb onto it so that you can place a tea light candle or any kind of small lamp and you can use it for diffusing the aroma. So this is how our first piece which I have hanged and filled it up with water. Remember that the water should be in more quantity than the aroma oil. Now I am adding the aroma oil. I have the jasmine and lemongrass flavor, so I'm adding lemongrass in this. So slowly cover up the top part with few drops. Now place the oil lamp and to enhance it I am adding a small green plant which I've put in a small cup. So this is how you can decorate it with pom-poms if you wish to. I would like to leave it as it is and lit the oil lamp. So it will slowly heat up and diffuse the aroma very beautifully. In within few minutes your room will become aromatic with this and it will look very pleasing to our eyes as well. So this is the second one wherein I am using a tea lined candle which has a thick bottom. You can use anything, even a steel small, if you have a steel or any other metal which will slowly heat up, you can use that also instead of glass. Fill it up with maximum water and little bit of oil on top. So I hope you have enjoyed today's video. So this is how it looks when you place it. So thank you so much for watching. If you have enjoyed my video, please give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel.